nothing is essentially evil, nothing is essentially good. The fact that I know that I'm going towards infinity.
We are made up of the components of nature in our body, which is water, earth, air, and fire, which is within each and every one of us.
The seed is in me that could have triggered the other person.
If I'm always toxic, I may come back as a viper, as a snake, as a python.